Here's how to fix iPhone battery drain issue after last iOS update. The first solution is you have to go to your iPhone settings app and tap on battery. And here under this section, battery level section, here you will find those apps, which apps are using your battery maximum. So here you can see Facebook is using my maximum battery. So all you have to delete the specific app from your iPhone. So from here you have to find out the app, and then from your iPhone home screen or app library, find out the app and go ahead and uninstall the app. And the second solution is you have to update all of your iPhone apps. Sometime updating apps can fix battery draining issue. So go to your app store and all you have to need, tap on your profile photo, and here you will find all apps. If you see any update available next to any update, just tap on update and make sure to update all of your iPhone apps. And after that, if you're still facing battery drain issue, then you have to reset your iPhone network settings. So go to your iPhone settings app and this time tap on general and tap on transfer reset iPhone, reset, and here you have to tap on reset network settings. And after that, go ahead and check the issue. And if you're still having the same error, then you have to again check for any new update. So go to your iPhone settings app, tap on general, tap on software update, and here you have to disable automatic update. And then if you see any new update available, then update the new iOS version. And that's how you will be able to fix battery draining issue. Thanks for watching.